Since somebody commented and said my rat barn is dirty and nasty, here's a video of my nasty rat barn.